Hey there, welcome back to Dear Sybersue Advice Talk Show. Today's topic is, why can't I stop having booty calls with my ex? So this is from a woman who wrote me recently and saying that she's really mad at herself. She can't believe that she's still allowing this to happen after 6 months. What is going on? Why can't she let go of this guy when she knows all he wants is a sexual encounter with her? Maybe because things aren't going as well as he thought they might go when he was single. But the point is, she's letting him in her bedroom. She's mad at herself, but she also can't stop feeling love for him. So this is a really tough one, especially when you're in your younger years and you're trying to figure life out. And you think, maybe there's a chance. Maybe they will come back. Maybe you can have a rekindled relationship. And guess what? Maybe you can. But there's only one way to find out if that's going to work. And that is to say no and don't give them little baby steps of what they're missing so that they can still have their cake and eat it too somewhere else. Okay? And what I mean by that is, if you are allowing them even a piece of you, it gives them that sort of, oh, okay, well, I'm not completely alone. I can still go out and do all these other things that I want to do because I have her on the side. And I know that I can always go there because she's always going to let me back in. You have to stop doing that as the ex, because you need to say to yourself, I deserve more than this. Why am I not respecting myself every time I open that door to his late night calls? Why am I not saying no to this person? They've already told me they don't want a relationship with me. They don't really want any commitment at all with anybody. So why are you letting them back in? You have to really sit down and analyze that those questions, because that will make you sort of make some sense into your head as to, why are you sort of giving in to him whenever he feels like he wants you? Don't you want to be in a relationship with somebody that wants you full time? Don't you want to be with somebody that doesn't play games or doesn't call you late at night when there's nothing else going on in his life? There's another thing that I would suggest here, because you're saying, well, why can't I get over him? What is wrong with me? Why am I not moving on? Well, first of all, you're not moving on because you're seeing him. Even if it's just little pieces, you're still seeing him. So that connection is still alive and holding on within you, which is one of the biggest problems that why women cannot move on from their ex, because he gives you just enough to keep you interested. You know what I'm saying here? And that's not a good thing. Sometimes we get stuck on the fact that who's going to want me? You know, we had such a great relationship. He loved me so much, and I miss that. And I don't know if I'm ever going to have that again. Sometimes just experimenting and dating and things like that with other people will give you that feeling of, hey, I'm okay, I'm good, and I've got a lot to offer somebody else. I'm not going to sit here and be treated disrespectfully whenever he wants me after midnight. If you keep letting them back in again and just giving them piece of you and only getting a piece back from them, you're not going to have a strong, committed relationship. So once you figure that out and understand that I'm just his booty call, why am I doing this? That's when you'll be able to move on and meet somebody of great quality. So don't settle and don't give him what he wants at late at night because it fits into his schedule for that particular time frame. Anyway, just wanted you to hear that from an older woman. Been there, done that, okay? You know, we've all done it. But I just don't want you to keep doing it. Thanks for listening to Dear Sybersue. Please check out all my other videos on YouTube at Dear Sybersue and my blog, sybersue.com. And everything else you can find me on is Dear Sybersue. Thanks so much for my new subscribers, and thanks for leaving your comments below this video. Appreciate you all. Thanks. Bye-bye. From the British land.